All right, guys, so we're gonna have some fun today. We got Hero back here. He's a Weimaraner, very anxious guy. So I actually taught him some scent work. It'll be something fun that the owner can do with him, engaging, get him to use his nose more, use it in a positive way rather than sniffing and trying to pee on everything and get into everything. So let's use it as a positive thing. Dog's sense of smell is a beautiful, beautiful thing. Let's harness it, let's use it. Let's use it as a form of engagement. So we're gonna do some scent work. We had him hit on a box with just food in it for the first week and a half, so he was sniffing out kibble. I then paired it with essential oil birch, so he started to sniff out the food and the birch scent, and now I went just to birch. So I did probably about 4 days of just single box, just hitting on this birch. Asked him for the sit, so asked him for the alert at that box, and he got it quick, and he got it well, and he got it almost every time. So now I'm just going to a bunch of boxes. I did a routine of two, a routine of three, and now I'm up to four. So let's see if he can smell it out. So we've got this bird scent. It's in the furthest box there. And yeah, you should be able to see him engage with his nose and figure out what I'm looking for. And he should alert and sit right next to that box. When he does that, I'm gonna click and feed. It's gonna be all fun, excited. It's gonna be good stuff. So hope he does it right, guys.
Here,
heel, heel, good boy, heel, good, search, search, good boy. So a little false alert there. He's at the point now where he just wants to do it right, so he's kind of just sitting and waiting for that engagement, so I just have to be consistent with the right box. So let's switch him around, we'll do it again.
Here, nice.
So now this bird scent will be right in the front. I'll actually pull him from this end to that way, or maybe just pull him in the middle. Just change it up a bit. Yeah, so you saw that one, that was good. He was actually using his nose trying to figure it out. That was a pretty good alert. He hit right on it.
Here. Nice.
Good boy.
Sit.
Nice, good boy. Let's do one more, guys. So now that essential oil is the third one in.
Here.
So if we set that
place,
I want to get that heel up to the line until I set him.
Heel.
Nice, good boy.
Search.
Look at that, it went right for it. Good job.
Break.
Good boy. So that's it, guys. Just a little scent work with the Weimaraner Hero. Like I said, scent work's a fun thing. It doesn't always have to be these bomb-sniffing, drug-sniffing dogs. It can just be something fun. Dog sense of smell is a very, very powerful thing. Let's harness it. Let's use it. Let's make a way to engage with the dog out of it. And scent work's always fun. People always love it. So thanks, guys.